feel overwhelmed. This work has been in progress for decades and decades, and for this to have come about on one day was just groundbreaking. I could not have been happier that Prop 8 was remanded and sent back, because I was not expecting that. I thought they were going to throw that case out. So it was this incredible, you know, cherry on top of the amazing ice cream basically of having DOMA overturned, which was incredible for East Windsor having to pay $363,000 in federal, state, inheritance taxes that she wouldn't have had to pay if she was married to a man. That feeling for me was absolutely incredible. So I now have the hope that maybe sometime soon I would be able to get married if I wanted to. I grew up not knowing whether I would be able to have my own wedding, and I was always determined. I said, I'm having a wedding regardless of if it's legal or not, and it's looking like it may be legal soon, so I could not be more thrilled.
My name's Dave Ensign, and I've been working on marriage equality issues for many years now, and the decision today was very exciting. It was kind of what I expected, but when it became a reality, I got on my bike and rode off to a meeting, and I felt a new sense of renewal and excitement. The world was fresh and exciting. It's wonderful to feel equal and to feel like we've made such an incredible stride forward in terms of our relationships being recognized. So it's a happy day, and I'm just thrilled and excited, and every time I think about it, I get excited.